has a nice feel in your mouth when you say 25 years.
Yeah.
It's something that you imagine comes into being and is there for 25 years. But I tell you, not one of those 25 years, not one single one, would have been successful without you, the audience. All the men, women, families, all the actors, other artists, actresses who participate in that 25 years and made Robey what it is. So it may have been the idea of Ben. Ben was the one who said, let's start, we talk about it. You know how some of us are, I'm one of those. I talk a lot, but I need somebody to nudge me along and push me.
Yeah.
And I was just telling the story, just now how Ben has been in my life longer than we both want to remember. But there's certain ways he's pushed me. And certainly, that's only part of the time, these 25 years that we celebrate now. But the times before that, Ben pushed me. He pushed me with an idea and embracing the idea on so many levels. I and the audiences who came to see the work, the actresses and actresses, actors who came to perform in that work, all of us grew. So I want to introduce yourself to someone I believe is very special. My friend for longer than we want to know, Ben Hume.
Tribute in a way that allows us to keep the lights on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. To our board of directors, Nicholas McGrew, Jayon Dennis, John Sergio Fisher, Melina Gay, Earl Wooten, Noma Limon, Marissa Hall, Ms. Annie Glover. Those who go the extra mile that extra mile that just helps us get this to a place sometimes where we land in a place where we actually transcend acting and the theater, and we are channeling something that is intuitively and instinctually colored. You understand what I'm saying? So Jose Luis Valenzuela, Marva Smith, Di Smith, J.C. Cadena, Philip Sokolov, Akosua Obert Peters, E.J. Pierce. E.J. transitioned a little while ago, but I was talking to him this morning. He said, hello. He said, I'm good. Those in the past who have helped us get here, Royce Aaron, Bettina Moss, so good to see you. Howard Calvinson, Danielle Forbes, Noreen McClinton, anyone right over there. Dwayne Perry.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, where is he? Yes, 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 yes. Stephen Temple, I think you're here. I hope you are. I didn't see you. Yeah, there you are. All right. Yes. Glenn German.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's such a part of all of us for the last time, huh? Long time. Yes. Delroy Lindo, I don't think Delroy made it tonight, but he's here. Harold Sylvester, Diana Price Smith, Carmen Smith, all these people have just contributed mightily. Princess, Gin, Hillary.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, my brother is here too, Tony Gilley.
Hello.
This is Michael Gillery and Jason Gillery and Tatiana. And so many others who over the years made their business to have hands-on participation and work to keep us solving, finding the resources to keep us on the path. Thank you very much. To the past board members, we salute you and value what you have done. To our board of advisors who have given their energies, the curtain goes up, and there it is. Now, these are some of the people who made it happen. Thank you all. All right, well, get ready. Get ready for Robey 2019's 25th anniversary celebration. Boy, it has begun right now. With the Robeson Effect, and will continue throughout the year with the world premiere of Randy Ross's play Birdland Blue, opening April 6th. The first Paul Robeson Theater Festival, late August. You'll see that chronicling the works from the past 25 years. And the fall, November 2nd, opening of a second world premiere, a new comedy, as well as panels and readings, salons focusing on black theater. It's a very full calendar. I hope to see all of you here. Okay, I gotta do this one. Housekeeping. Be careful on these stairs, you know. Yes. Over here are the exits, folks. You gotta know about that. Turn off your cell phones, please. Turn off your cell phones. And please, no pictures where, if we do that, things start ending up on YouTube, and then we aren't qualified to do the festivals, which will be a bevy of them that will happen once the Robey Effect is formally released at the Pan African Film Festival next year. Thank you, Melina, for putting this together. And all the work that you've done and having to be a success. You're very good at this. No wonder you're in such demand, so I'm glad to be working with you. You know, there's so many people that, everybody in the room, I should think, but we'd be here for another 30 minutes. There's Martina's brother down there. His brother's down there. I mean, shoot. Guys who know and see the value, all of you have seen the value, and it's a very rewarding. Okay, here we go. Juney Smith, producer, writer, director of a whole lot of things, but this Robey Effect, him. Here we go.
So you enjoyed the screening?
We enjoyed it so very much.
It's beautiful.
So inspiring and very uplifting.
Yes.
Community building.
Friendship.
Yes.
Love that.
That's right. Absolutely. So, you know, and more power to the Robey Theatre. And looking forward to collaborating with Ben and Danny.
Thoroughly enjoyed it. But this, they're doing some great work down here at the Robey with Ben, Hillary, as well as Danny Glover, and we have to continue to support stuff. It's very important that we support theater like this, as well as this theater company. We had a great time.
You thought about the film?
Oh,